Hi guys, new Emerald here. As of right now, these characters currently don't have a voice.
Yeah, I know.
Please go away.